David Nail, we're just elated that you're here. I'm a 50-year-old woman, okay? So I'm a little older than these guys. And you're one of those that I remember when you kind of popped off on the scene and just did amazing things. And you're back. Mm. It's like you're timeless.
Well, I don't know about that, but I appreciate it. I've been trying to do without you,
but I can't give up. You shared with me a moment ago that you have enough kids, now you have to keep working. It's a necessity.
I do, yeah. I have three, and my wife would like to have one more. And I think just me as a competitive person, like, wants to have one more, too, you know? It's like...
Yeah. How hard is that, trying to be dad and also just this grind?
It's funny because there'll be times where I'm like, hey, you know, I've got to go. I won't be home, you know, tonight when you get home from school or whatever. And they're like, where are you going? And I'm like, well, I've got to work. And they're like... remind themselves of what exactly is that, you know, because you don't, unlike, you know, I remember when school started, they started kindergarten this past year, and they came home like the first day of school, and I asked my son, I said, hey, so did they like ask what your mommy and daddy did? And he was like, yeah. And I said, did you tell him that I was a singer? And he was like, yeah. And I said, did anybody think that was cool? And he goes, no.
No, yeah.
And I went, all right, sweet. Well, I'm humbled.
Oh, that's awesome. That is so great. Well, your wife, let's give her a little credit, because it takes two to make those little humans. I love your story. Was she the one you were writing about in What She's Got? She got the blue jeans painted on tight that everybody wants on a Saturday night. She got the mood ring. She never sang the sudden one minute, then she pulled down rain.
Actually write that song, but when I heard that song, I was driving home. Mm-hmm. And I go in the house and I put on a little Bluetooth speaker and I jump in the shower. And when I got out of the shower, I looked in the living room and my wife was just like dancing to it and grooving.
Mm-hmm.
And I thought to myself, I think this is the first time I've ever seen my wife dance to one of my songs.
All right.
And so I already kind of knew that it was special, but that kind of reinforced it. Even today, she'll tell people like, man, we're so thankful. Because ironically, like, you know, we did IVF mm-hmm. for all three of our children.
Right.
And so usually every night in the show, I'll tell everybody like, hey, this was the biggest song of my career. And I said, you know, it's a huge, happy, you know, anthem kind of song. I said, but it's real, you know, sentimental to me because of this song's success. It allowed us the opportunity to do some things that allow us to have children. So that song obviously is just kind of means so much in a lot of different areas.
So if I showed you this, did you have a line that you enjoyed singing more than the rest of them?
My favorite line is, it's at the end.
It is at the end?
It's at the very end. It goes, she's a little bit complicated, but that's all right. And I always every night say, come on guys, she's a little bit complicated.
I love that.
Because, you know, women are a bit complicated, but that's all about what makes you unique. And
mm-hmm.
one of the biggest compliments I ever got was I was writing the other day with this lady that I've written with several times in the last month. And she goes, you sure do talk about your wife a lot.
Mm.
And she was like, you mention her all the time and you're talking about her all the time. She's like, it's really endearing. I went, wow, man, I never heard anybody say that before, but
that's
it made me
cool.
feel good.
That's really cool.
I didn't even tell my wife that, so.
No, we'll do it for you.
Yeah.
Thank
you.
You're a cool guy.
Thank you very much.
You
I appreciate it. She got me hanging
on the ledge on the edge of a kiss. Oh, man. Let's talk about the new music, what you're doing.
Sunset Carousel is a song that was written the first week of May.
Mm-hmm.
And, that night when Grant, one of the songwriters, sent me the, I guess, demo, I was just like, holy cow, man, that thing sounds so good. Like, that could be on the radio today. We could release that today. Like, the way it is, I just need to sing it. And so the next week I went in to sing it, and we kind of put some polish on it and put a couple other instruments on it. And I remember calling my team and saying, hey, we got to get this out as soon as possible. And it feels, everything involved kind of feels a lot like whatever she's got, just the time of the year and everything, and just the feel of the song. And we're debuting it today at CMA Music Fest, so I'm excited. We've played it sort of in rehearsal last weekend in Pittsburgh, so I'm crossing my fingers. I'm a little nervous that it's all going to go well, but we're excited for everybody to hear it.